All right, look, y'all, I have forgot to do this hot last night, so I just forgot to store a jacket on and shit. And I came over here to react to this motherfucker. So let me see what he talking about in this hoe. I wanna see my boy V-Roy talking about in this hoe. V-Roy. Let's see what Vaughn talking about in this hoe. Yo. Yeah. Turn that bitch up a little bit. That's loud. That hoe in the book, like how T Grizzly shit in. See, something ain't right. I can feel it in the air. My left eye just twist twice. Went to the door, so I know on the float 10 day notice they finna turn off my lights. Ain't got no money, what I'm gonna do now. What I'm gonna do now. Gotta eat the supply. I ain't got no money, what I'm gonna do crap. What I'm supposed to do crap. In these streets, you would not. Got some demons in my head, cause I love my opps and they constantly bother me. And I got some homies with pounds, but we ain't that cool, so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt their heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. What? Gotta catch him when it's dark, gotta run up on his car. That same one we always be riding in. I keep a stick like some demons in my head, cause I love my opps and they constantly bother me. And I got some. Damn, I miss Bun, bro. This nigga talking that shit. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt their heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. What? Gotta catch him when it's dark, gotta run up on his car. That same one we always be riding. Yeah. I keep a stick like a violin. Yeah. I got the call and jumped up like a fireman. Yeah. It wasn't too hot for me finding him. I went to school with him, know where his mama lived. Yeah. He was playing that Lucci that summer here. I could just slow in that by the beer. That nigga said that Lucci. Ran up to his car, made him grab a wheel. I'll grab his neck like I'm Iron Man. Do what I say, no, you don't want to die here. Nah. If you reach for you tweak, I'm a fine here. I gotta go, don't be wasting my time here. Damn. I grabbed the bag out the back. It was full of the pack of that finest exotic man. Damn. Go get back on the road. Heard a whisper, boy. I'm gonna find your way. Beat up the streets like a punching bag. I hit a lick. Now I'm up 100 bands. Damn. I broke it down with my other man. Send them bursts out. Now they coming back again. Damn. I'm on my way to the crib and I'm gripping the wheel. Gotta let my little brother in. Boom. Then I got boxed in at the light by the nigga I robbed and he hopped out of minivan. See, something ain't right. Damn. My left eye just twist twice. Went to the dough, so I know on the flow 10 day. Damn. My life ain't got no money. What I'm gonna do now? What I'm gonna do now? Gotta eat the supply. I ain't got no money. Damn, long live V-Roy, bro. I got some demons in my head, cause I love my opps and they constantly bother me. And I got some homies with pounds, but we ain't that cool, so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt their heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. Yeah. Gotta catch him when it's dark, gotta run up on his car. That same one we always be riding in. Yeah. Damn, bro, finish the whole book that quick. Listen. Damn. But damn, bro. Long live V-Word, bro. When I listen to shit like this, bro, and his storytelling and shit, it make me miss him, bro. But yeah, I'm gonna try to upload this hoe as soon as I finish recording. But yeah, hey, y'all fuck with me. Yeah, make sure you like the video. Make sure you comment below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And make sure you follow me on all my social medias. That's down below. But yeah, hey, y'all fuck with me and I fuck with y'all. Let's get it.